The SME sector accounts for 90% of all Irish business. 90%. SMEs account for 99% of all enterprises locally, which is phenomenal again. And 20% of all goods gross value added in the Irish economy. There are 1 million people or more employed in the SME sector. And the CSO are telling us that there's about 250,000 plus small businesses out there who have got 10 employees or less. The Sherpha framework has three elements basically to it, like three pillars supporting a large pillar overhead. Experiential learning, online mentoring, and maps and publications. Again, one of the big issues from research is that what holds a lot of people back is they're afraid to fail. They're not taking the risk. They want everything handed to them. So it's all about the journey to Mount Everest. That's why the Sherpa comes in. You start at base camp, you move on to the ascent, and you eventually rise to the summit of Mount Everest. So it's for micro and pre-startups, the base camp, small or setup phase, ascent, and then medium and growth phase, the boot camp, for the summit map. So why have I bothered doing it? It's for the stakeholders, again from research, from various places, whether it be the Global Economic Monitor, Enterprise Ireland's own reports, reports from the local enterprise office, and further afield, MIT in Boston, and places like that. I believe that the Sherpa framework addresses the weaknesses in the current support services and processes. It focused on business outcomes that can demonstrate viability, sustainability and growth. They're the questions I ask people when I'm mentoring them. Can you demonstrate to me how your business is viable, how is it sustainable and how is it going to grow? A lot of times there is no answer. It will help reduce administration time, supervision and costly dependency on third party interventions, in other words, consultants. The whole idea of Sherpa is to provide an ecosystem that reduces risk and offers superior supports to its clients. So it's a management dashboard of KPIs all in one place, rather than just the business plan. This is where we are today. The base camp is a database of 28 questions. The output is a base camp map of A3 size, with three pocketbooks to go with it, one of which is the market research publication. The Ascent has 37 questions to be answered, and the Summit has 46 questions. Now, these questions that are being asked have all come from market research, where state agencies in various parts of the world have identified weaknesses in the systems that are out there for people starting their own business.